Focus on the state, not the antagonism. Now, if I ask you this question, what controls your life? What controls your life? If it wasn't for this, if it wasn't for this, my life would be great. Okay, bottom line is, hold on a second. Be very careful about this question. This question sets you up for victimism. You control your life. You control your life. Nothing else controls you. Nothing. Your health. Don't say the pants. Don't say PA school. Don't say your spouse. You control your life. I'm in control of my own happiness, and so are you. I'm in control of every... Guys, there's a high burnout rate in medicine right now, but you're in control of that. You're not a victim. Set boundaries, okay? Don't put yourself in a position to get burned out. Learn to say no. Learn to say, this is what I can do for this organization. I control my own life. You control your own life. If you say anything else, you're a victim. I control my life. Let's just be very clear about something right now. You don't have to take your boards. You get the privilege to take your boards. Do you understand? There are people in the United States right now who would give their left kidney to be sitting in your seat. You're blessed, man. You're almost through PA school. You're going to be upper middle class for the rest of your life. Guys, I've been a PA for 26 years. I run a business for 10 and a half, 10 plus years. How many millions of dollars do you think I've generated? So will you, okay? You're going to generate about $1 million every 7-8 years, okay? By the time you graduate, you're probably going to generate $4 to $5 million. You're going to live a great life. This is all a privilege. You don't got to do anything. You get to. What controls your life? You control your life. Don't outsource that, okay? It's not the environment. You control your life.